Nyaudo is perfect preparation for Rangers the 14th of March, 7:41 news. Staff writer Ulinzi Stars head coach Dunstan Nyaudo wants no complacency as the team gets to prepare for their Kenyan Premier League Round 7 clash against Posta Rangers on Sunday the 18th of March. The team has won its last two games, against Tusker FC and Kakamega Homeboyz, and the coach will be looking to build on that as his team faces Rangers, who are winless in their last two matches. He termed Rangers a good team and expressed his respect for the team's coach Sammy Omolo ahead of the game. "Caution, Posta is a good team and they have a very good coach. They are strong and we have to be very cautious when we play them. We will prepare well for them and of course play for a win when they come here, at Afraha," he said.